Hoping that puts a dent in Odin's forces, at least for the time being.
I don't think Asgard's running out of soldiers anytime soon. Ready to put the moon back where it belongs? Okay, yeah. That is a weird thing to say.
Hey! Hurry! She's getting away! Come on!
Double ambush? Okay, see that coming.
She's gone again! Hurry! We gotta get across!
That.
You know, what we're doing right now, all of this, it's almost exactly how we saw it play out back in Skoll and Hati's shrine. The wolves are back in Vanaheim. We're rescuing the moon.
Yes, I remember the prophecy.
So, doesn't it make you worried? Everything we're doing now happened in the Jotnar shrine.
Remember our agreement. Prophecy will not dictate our actions.
Yeah.
Our allies need help. That is our focus now.
Brother, we've taken a wrong turn. Our thief's gone skyward.
Lightning! It's coming!
It's from Helheim. Heimdall must have grabbed this while I freed Garm. Ugh. I was there, but I didn't know.
And now you fight to undo the damage. Your guilt is misplaced.
Yeah. No, you're right.
We can return to the den through here. They will pursue. Keep your guard up.
Father, how are you so sure we even have a choice about what we're doing?
Doubt is a weakness we cannot afford.
Who said anything about doubt? So far, we've done everything the giant said we would.
We make our own choices. Nothing forces us.
Doing all this, what if we're walking straight into Ragnarok? Isn't there any way to avoid fate? Your fate? What if we can't stop you from...
Would you turn your back on the wolves? On this realm? Remember our agreement.
Does make some good points, though.
As long as Atreus lives, so be it.
There's nothing. Just like inside their shrine. If I do this...
Fate only binds you if you let it. Do what is necessary. Not because it is written.
Good choice, lad.
They have a gift for us. A way to call them anytime we need them. Like they want us to use it at one of the altars?
Perhaps Freya will know.
So in essence, they just gave us the keys of Dusk Till Dawn. Not bad for a day's work.
We should head back to Hodaspini and tell him about all this. Yeah?
Yes. Back to the camp.
Wow. This place changes at night. A lot.
No less humid, unfortunately.
Look out!
Find you, watch out!
Hey, there you are! On the left!
Yep, still very, very egros. Liking it less now.
One from earlier, was it?
No.
They come back fast, but not that fast.
In Asgard, what else did you see of Odin's army?
Well, all these Anhyrjar we've been fighting, they've already died in battle once. We kill them here, and they'll just wake back up in Valhalla. They never truly die.
Should it come to war, we'd do well to have our own endless army of dead soldiers.
You mean Helheim's army, like the prophecy said?
It will not come to that.
Outcome!
Like the Egros. So, we report back to Hildisfini, then what?
We came here to help Freya. We will not leave without rescuing her brother and the Light Elf.
Okay, but Odin's not gonna stop searching for mask pieces.
That is his concern, not ours.
Sure, but if that mask offers all the answers...
it will surely exact a price. Be wary of shortcuts to knowledge.
Yes, Father. The plants you
want to
kill
him? No, no. Only the carnivorous ones.
That wrinkly mug belongs to Helka. She's a Blothunder. Hounds prized for their pinpoint accurate tracking abilities. You'll love her.
Kratos, Atreus. That eclipse was your doing, I take it. Thank you for coming. Bigvir used the diversion to escape.
What about your brother?
We know where they're holding him now. Bela's already prepped the explosives. If you're with me, we can leave as soon as you're ready.
I could use another shapeshifter's help.
Go with him, Atreus. I will aid Freya.
Yes, sir.
The fuse is but 30 heartbeats.
That's enough. Once you see the signal, count it down.
Come, Kratos. We should get moving.
Nice work with the wolves. I've never seen an eclipse in Vanaheim before.
Yeah, that just sort of happened when we freed the moon. I've seen a lot of weird things, but a moon in a box was on a whole new level.
Your blades! Gimme! I can upgrade them.
You his time with the Aether Yard. But Lunda can patch people as well as armor. With some rest, he'll be fine.
Oh, hi! Hey, your little one. Well, he's a cutie pie.
Should have seen him a couple winters ago. Ain't even at eye level no more.
Oh, you hush. There's nothing wrong with a growing boy.
Hot damn! Would these make for a painful way to go?
Gave us a scepter. They will answer, should we call on them.
Good. There's a shortcut to Njord's temple we can use in daylight.
The Einherjar are holding fair in your father's own temple.
It's been empty for as long as I can remember. There's a celestial altar across the river. According to Bigvir, the altars were once used to signal the wolves, and now we have just the scepter to do it.
What is your plan?
When we reach the temple, I'll fire off the beacon. A signal for Vela and Birger to set off their distraction.
The Dark Elf Hive.
Nice to not be on the receiving end of it for once.
With their attention drawn elsewhere, you and I can assault the main force from behind.
While Atreus and Hildisfini slip in to rescue your brother in the confusion.
Yes. Once we see their beacon, we'll regroup by the river and escape on Freyr's boat.
Careful, brother. You're covered. Lord and Bifrost!
Kratos, we need you!
Plan.
I take it you have notes.
This is a trap.
I know, and I don't care. I'm getting my brother back. You're under no obligation to help me.
I know.
Switching arrows!
Find you! Incoming!
Alka! They've rallied more soldiers since our last visit.
Our disadvantages are many.
Concealing its friends, brother!
Try dragging the scepter across the bell a few times. Come on, we're making good time.
this realm follow the prophecy of the Giants. Atreus believes Ragnarok is inevitable.
The Norns were quite clear on the nature of prophecy. They told us the sum of our choices were predictable. But we have changed, haven't we?
Perhaps.
On your guard, Kratos!
The Norn said you'd kill Heimdall, but you chose not to walk that path. Back when we first met, I doubt you'd have done the same.
And you? Do you still seek Ragnarok?
Odin has much to answer for. If Groa's prophecy is correct, perhaps my realm can finally know peace. Perhaps I can know peace.
Forgive me for being a head on a belt, but haven't we all just established how prophecy is pure havers?
Gods, Mimir.
What?
The most annoying man alive. More up ahead. On your mark. This way.
Alas, we're Neathog.
It was in our way.
Aye, I don't doubt it. Curious, though. What was she doing here?
Odin used roots of the World Tree as part of his spell that kept me from leaving Midgard. Nidhogg protects the tree's roots, wherever they are.
Ah, I see. Odin used her.
And she unwittingly paid the price.
Classic Odin.
Maybe your spear can get us across. Make extra noise once the assault begins. If we distract them long enough, Hildisvini and Atreus will have more than enough time to get in and out undetected.
I am not worried for Atreus. He is ready to fight on his own.
This is it. There's an altar behind these vines. Call on Skull, please. Are you ready?
I am. Are you?
I'm not leaving here without my brother. Coming for you, Yngvi.
Completely giving away your position.
What idiots! No. If it isn't Queen Mistletoe herself. Hilarious, by the way. Been a while.
Heimdall.
And you must be the little half-breed's father. Lucky day! You have a lot to answer for, Sunshine. You too, traitor.
Better a traitor than Odin's lapdog.
The burden is mine.
I can help.
I know. But you are needed elsewhere.
He's right, you know. Sizzles wasn't looking so hot last I saw.
I know you didn't want this. But we know how this ends. See you soon.
Well, we both know that's not true. But don't worry, Frigg. I'll be coming for you and your brother as soon as I am finished. Here. Now, what you got?
Have some Vibram! Not going to lie! I'm disappointed! So aggressive, so angry.
Break a sweat!
out, Bluecopper! Having fun yet? Oh, well, you and me then. Oh, wait. You expected the stick to give you... What the... I can feel your frustration. It is immensely satisfying.
What now, brother?
The spear remains our best chance.
Any day now. Hilarious. The scion of the Aesir brought down by an old... Hey, careful. These are new braces. No.
Ah! What is going on in that empty little head? Oh, no, no, no. You are going to spare me out of pity!
Let it go, you may live.
Is this about the little runt? Oh, now I am definitely going to gut him.
This is your final warning.
I don't think a warning is going to cut it.
You think you get to just walk away? No. That is not how this works. You do not get to decide my fate! You are dead, Sunshine. You are way over your head! Don't you know who I am? I am the Watchman of the Aesir, the Herald of Ragnarok! Slow down! I am going to find that little mongrel of yours and beat his face into a pulp! Only one of us is walking away from this. And it sure as shit will not be you. My turn. How dare you try and spare me? I am growing very sick of you.
Kratos, that was just... I don't know if we are breaking fate, or fate's breaking us.